There are all these different problems you need to solve every single route in the future. You gotta try to figure out how to solve the problem. How much do you think those big camps cost?
Yeah.
I don't like doing that. Remember yesterday you got sliders in the air. I didn't. They're like little chicken sliders and chaff and
they're not like full chicken
things.
Nah,
it's
not. It's not you.
Take
a turn. Hop into it. Okay. Back then, new girlfriend I was really stoked on, going out camping, drunk festival, partying. That was really
intense. I've done enough of that to hold me off for a little bit, so I can feel a good thing to change for myself.
Comfortable. Bigger.
Yeah, exactly.
Save up a couple thousand, man. You could last the whole summer.
I was actually thinking about that. I'm still on track tonight. I'm thinking, probably in 2 years from now, I'm gonna make a longer term travel.
You gotta figure out a way to make money during your traveling. Don't just spend. You gotta have something you can do for money over there.
Thank you.
hiking up Cass last week, and I talked to a guy who said he's just done the day before. He's been in Keystone. He's done the Cass.